Alright, this is Sanibel. This is outside of the Western End. And we found a tide pool right off the bat. Look at that. Nice little baby lightning rod. Here's an olive. Oh, sorry. Sun's coming down, so I'm going to be a little shady. Ooh, look at that. That's a good one. That's a really good one. That would have been a really nice one. What else did you find? Found a nice olive. Ooh, that's very nice. The old shell line.
I always find stuff
on there. Yes, you do. Do little tide pools like this. Bugs are starting to bite.
They are.
Darn you, bugs. Darn you. Stay away. Stay away, bugs. Ow. It also smells stinky. I think that helps with the bugs. All the seaweed and stuff attracting bugs. Bugs, bugs, bugs. Whoa. Alright. Watch my shoes. I see something. What, the cockle? Or the little spiral?
No, next to it.
Or the three little spirals?
Yes, the ones I was pointing at.
I'll take the cockle too.
Yeah, I don't think you're getting anything. Good luck.
No, I see it. You think it's broken? Robert's gonna say it's broken. It's broken. Oh, it fooled me.
Yeah.
It fooled me.
He looked too good to be true.
Oh. Would have been a nice one. Sometimes you can find some good buried ones. Not me, apparently. About that. That's a good one. It's buried. Thank you.
Next to it too.
What is that? Very nice. And there's my braid. Sorry. Is that a wintle trap? I don't know that I found a wintle trap before. Robert's like, what are you talking about? I got a shell guide last night. I was studying up.
I hear you talking nonsense over there.
I sound professional?
Yeah, but look at the little ones. I can't. Look at them.
Look at them.
They're itty bitty.
They are very itty bitty.
That's very simple. What's that round thing? Is that a snail?
Yeah.
I don't like that one. I'm gonna let you come on this one.
You see a big one?
I mean, it's fine. It's...
Oh, that's a really big one.
There's a couple up here too. I'll just hang by and come on.
Stop,
and what does she do?
Sorry.
She goes. This is what I deal with on an everyday basis.
A wife that does not listen.
There's another one. What's that music?
I don't know. And there's people's backpack?
Yeah, your shells.
Here, would you wipe the sweat off my face? My hands are full. I'm sorry, okay? I don't listen. I'm a terrible, terrible wife.
I know.
You know. You say that every day. You're so full. Thank you. Just throw it in the water. Instead of just handing it to me, let's just throw it in the water.
One right next to
it. Ooh, look at that. Hidden delights. Look at that. Very nice. I don't know, but it's nice. No, now you want me to...
There could be a...
I can't do it under pressure.
Speckle-tailed peacock shell under one of these. Oh.
You have no idea what you're talking about. That was a nice try. I'm sorry, but you know what you're talking about. Okay. Alright. Sanibel Beach.